fingerprint, 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 password, 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 email, 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 sir, what do you want, what do you want?
I have this new marketing startup. I wanted a few email IDs so that I could send a few marketing emails.
Yes, sir. 50 paisa per email. Sounds fictitious, not entirely. This is the story of marketing executive in every single startup, including the one that I was part of. And this is what happens when you give all your data on websites like Facebook and all other places. The startup that I was part of closed down in 2014. And I lost my job. To understand what happened, we need to go back to 2014. But before I proceed, one disclaimer. If you quote me after this speech, I'm gonna reply with a straight face. I never said this. I was working for this startup, which was a Facebook app, trying to be LinkedIn of Facebook. Does anybody here doesn't know what is LinkedIn? Great. So you could search for jobs and get referred via your friends. When you access our app using ways that Facebook provided, the different terms APIs, we had access to your work information, your education information, your basic information, what you like, what movies you watch, what books you read. Of course, with your consent. But to get your friends' data, we didn't need any consent. We converted all your Facebook friends into profiles on the system. According to Facebook's own research, each person has about 130 friends. Now, because of this, with just 5 lakh users, we were able to reach a number of 7 crore profiles. According to Internet and Mobile Association of India, in 2012, India had about 14 crore internet users, and we had data of 50% of those. When you access our website or an app, you need fingerprints. Using these digital fingerprints, a website can easily identify you. Say, I were to sell your data to site B. Using your digital fingerprint, the website can uniquely identify you. And using your personal information, they can target you. This is what happened in case of Cambridge Analytica. The hottest topic in news today after Karina's weight and her baby. And if you don't know what Cambridge Analytica, tell me what is Karina's baby doing in this place? Facebook came to know about this. Cambridge Analytica got its data from a Facebook application developed by Christopher W. Christopher W. developed this Facebook application where he got data of where it was used by 5 lakh users. And with the same 130 formula, he had access to 50 million internet users. Some report claiming to be co-founder of Cambridge Analytica, some report claiming just to be a data scientist, some report claiming to be some rogue guy who sold the data. But the important thing to know is Cambridge Analytica, because of this, had access to 50 million internet users. They use this data to help political parties influence elections. Both BJP and Congress had taken their help in summer around 2014. Cambridge Analytica's Indian arm claims that they helped BJP reach their mission to some people. No wonder BJP won. When Facebook came to know about this, what did Facebook do? Hey Christopher, you did cheating. You are not supposed to share this data. Go delete it and ask him to delete it too. Okay, Facebook, I'll do it. At least Facebook should have informed. But Facebook isn't alone. Google did the same thing in 2016 when they were hacked. Back to why I lost my job. I lost my job because of Max Seymour of Ireland. When this guy came to know what Facebook was doing, he went and complained to EU. EU, Facebook every new user is equal to only one new profile. We could no longer game the system. Our backers backed out. I was on screen. Now, am I angry at this guy? No. One, because of this, today I am at Microsoft. Two, I can sleep safely that my data is no more in any rogue application. In 2006, the biggest social networking site was MySpace. Anybody with a MySpace account? Victor Hogan of Guardian wrote in 2007 of the invincibility of MySpace. But today, we all know what happened to MySpace. Remember Orkut? Yeah? I have fond memories of it. I was called as the Orkut King. But today, we no longer use it. We don't use a social networking site because it's cool. We use it because all our friends are there on it. But this time, Pani sir ke upar se ja chuka hai. The shit has happened. It's time to migrate. It's time to join. Hashtag delete Facebook campaign. Several celebrities like Elon Musk, SpaceX, and Tesla, and Farhan Akhtar have all gone and deleted their Facebook page. If you think it's too much, at least go and delete your personal data from your profile, like how I did. By the way, you can actually go to Facebook settings and see all the data that Facebook has about you. Privacy in today's age has literally become a joke. It changed. Is as strong as its weakest link. One small mistake from yours can make you vulnerable. Stay safe, stay secure. Thank you.